Tell me the duck story.
Bum, 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 bum. A duck walked up to a duck to and then said, bye.
No, this is my podcast.
The man said, no, 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 no. Oh, we just sell lemonade, but it's cold and cold and cold and it's fresh and it's all. Can I get you a glass? The duck said, how? Then he wah, 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 wah.
Oh boy, what flavor?
What?
Oh boy, what flavor?
Wow.
Oh boy, boy, what flavor? Boy, what flavor?
What?
Flavor!
Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. What? Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Till the very next day, bump, 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 bump. Hey, bump, bump, bump. Got any
bombs?
The man said, what? Got any
bombs?
Why, this is getting old. No, never old. Then he waddled away. When the duck walked out, and then he said to the man, run in the stand. Hey, bump, bump, bump. Got any ducks? The man said, that's it. If you don't stay away, duck, I'll glue you to a tree and leave you there all day stuck. So don't get too close. The duck said, not. When the duck walked up to the lemonade stand, and he said to the man, run in the stand. Hey, bump, bump, bump.